Take a second to think about what you're doing here.
Leave me alone.
No. No, I'm not gonna sit back here while you jump and end your life.
Why not?
Come, just come off of the bridge and I will explain why. So what was your name again?
My name's Allie. So why did you stop me?
So I wish someone would have stopped me. Yeah, I was just like you, except I jumped. You know, from that high up, when you hit the water, it's like smashing into concrete. Not to mention how cold it is. It's like needles just pinching your skin. You don't want any of that, not to mention ending your life.
But I've already made up my mind.
So what, you're like 16 maybe?
Yeah.
You have your entire life ahead of you. Not to mention you're gonna fall in love one day. Have a beautiful family.
But no one will ever love me.
And why do you say that exactly?
Because everyone tells me that.
And if everyone told you to jump off a bridge, would you? Allie, I know you've heard this 1,000 times before, but it is 100% true. Okay? Now, high school is a hard time, okay? Kids are jerks, regardless. But there is a light at the end of the tunnel that you can't see, but you just need to trust in it.
Made you realize that it was a mistake.
I realized how beautiful the world was. You know, the wheat fields up north, and colors of nature, the waterfalls, you know. I realized that it wasn't about me, that my problems were so minute that it doesn't even matter. Look, part of growing up is just realizing that life moves on. You need to find your happiness in that. So, whether it's reading a book, riding a bike, or nature, or hanging out with friends, spending quality time with family, whatever it is that brings you happiness, hold on to that, because you need to call upon that when you feel like throwing your life away over a couple bad years.